great. I thought that he did something with digital black and white that really hasn't been done yet, which is really considerate as black and white film in a way. Like, I think.